stuff is taking over. Christ. Don't fucking fall. Don't fucking fall. What? Trots? Jesus Christ. Roy! He's blocked the door. A freezer vent. Aye.
Gaz, you alright? Jesus, you look terrible.
Do not go down those fucking stairs.
What the hell is going on?
Trots. I think it was Trots. No, it's just fucking horrible, whatever it is. Just stay in here and keep quiet.
Did you get to the lifeboats?
Yeah. Fuck knows if they ever work, but they definitely don't fucking work now. I had a wee chat with Rennick about it while I was out there.
How did that go?
Badly. The cunt still reckons we should get to the bird.
You think?
You got a better idea?
Cuz, mate, I'm not going to make it over the deck. I'm not feeling so good, pal. I think I need my insulin.
What? You're fucking kidding, Roy. Now?
Oh, I'm sorry to inconvenience you, Mr. Bloody Fit and Healthy. I tell you what, I'll have a little chat with my pancreas, shall I, and tell it to pull its socks off.
Right, all right, fuck's sake. Could you not just eat some fucking jam or something?
Oh, bloody hell, the man's a medical genius. I'll get on the blower to Dr. fucking Spock and tell him not to panic. We've solved diabetes here.
It's fucking McCoy. No Spock. He was the pointy-eared cunt. You think you can manage to get to your cabin? You've some in there, aye? I'll get to the helipad. Make sure that cunt doesn't try leaving without you.
All right. I'm not useless. I can get there. Listen, when you get to the chopper, tell Archie to radio in the support ship. We need all the fucking help we can get, Kaz.
All right, big man, all right. Just be careful, okay? My girls need their godfather in one piece.
Thank you.
I don't like the sound of that. Whatever it is, I have to get across to the bird. My Christ, I can barely see the lift to get there with this fog.
All personnel, this is an evacuation order. Okay, that wasn't clear enough the first time. That means get to the helipad now. It's your responsibility to get there, and we will be leaving with or without you. So move it.
That bastard thinks he can fucking leave us.
Fuck!
Christ almighty.
No more leaving!
Gus, Jesus, Ennis. What are you doing up there? That thing will see you.
That thing? It's Muir, Gus. It's fucking Muir.
Muir? Jesus. I...
No, run in.
Christ! I don't understand, Gus.
Listen, we have to get to the helipad, all right?
I tried talking to him, but he came for me. Like, he didn't care me at all.
It's no him anymore, Innes. There's nothing we can do but leave. Save who we can.
Aye, you're right. The only way up is the crew lift. We won't let anyone leave.
Then we need to get past him.
All right. We'll see you there. But, hey, didn't he be a hero if he hears me, all right?
And then don't let him hear you.
See you at the lift.
Please! I can hear your heartbeat!
Oh!
Jesus.
There's the lift. Not far now.
Fucking thing's locked.
You all right? Can you get out?
No. Muir was coming at me. I just froze. I didn't care how I got myself in here, but the cargo hoist came down and we're right crabs in a creel now.
Are those the hoist controls behind the fence? Maybe I can shift it.
All right. You're a good lad, Kaz.
Like hell we should. You saw them. They're gone. Get a move on.
Archie! Rennick!
We have to give them more time. You told them to come.
What I told them is that we are leaving. And we are leaving now.
Here. Christ. Zeus. Fuck. Come on. Come back. Hey!
Can't better than to let you two out together. The two greatest minds of your generation united over a bucky. Nobel Prize committee will be warming up their checkbooks already. You seriously think if you leave the country, this will all just blow over?
No one's going to chase me out into the middle of the North Sea.
My mum always said I'd married beneath me, Kaz, but I thought you were smarter than this.
I'm fucking doing my best.
No, you're not doing your best. What do you know about oil rings, you roaster?
Good with the lecky.
There is houses, cars, flats, maybe a shop, if you're feeling adventurous.
Roy's put in a word. He said I'm up to the job.
Oh, for God's sake. Roy's a cook.
He's a chef.
He's a cook.
It's just for a few weeks. We'll just let it cool down a bit, and then I'll call Billy Chamberlain and have a word. Talk him into dropping the charges.
If you run the police, I'll give you the jail for sure. When are you leaving?
Tomorrow morning.
You are shitting me, McCleary. It's the girls' school concert.
I'm fucking Scunner, Suze. What do you want from me?
I'm just saying this, Kaz. If you leave us, if you run, if you go, then we are done. Hear me?
Oh, don't say that. I'm here. Suze. Fucking hell. I'm losing my mind. Now fucking what? Jesus, the fucking chopper, man.
Aye, I saw it. Did you get to the lifeboats?
Aye, they're busted. Fucking cadal. Mechanisms are completely fucked, cheap bastards.
Denny Flat, McCleary. Just listen, here's what I need you to do. I need you to get to the radio room and call the support ship.
It's fucked, man. The fucking crane fell on it. Hello? Shit. Hey.
It's Brody.
I know who it is, you daft prick.
Listen, that's the generator's failing. If they cut out, we'll be on emergency batteries, so the radios won't work.
You're not listening. The radio room is gone.
Christ, man, there's other radios, but only one set of Jennies. If they fail, you're going to need to head down there and manually restart them.
I'm not going down there again. Fucking Gibble.
Kaz, if the lecky cuts out, you won't have a choice.
You go and do it.
No, Kaz, I'm busy. You need to get to the Jennies and stop them from shorting. Got it?
Aye. Jennies. Right. Brody. shite! Who's this?
It's Davros! I'm in the lifeboat! God knows how I made it, but I did! Where is everyone?
They're all gone. You've got to get back up here.
I could climb back up! I just got here! Do it again! Ah, shit!
Davros, Davros, can you hear me? Hello? Fuck. Hello? Anyone in here? We're clear of here.
Christ, Cass. He's here. He's in the walls.
Oh, easy. What are you on about? Who's here?
Under the admin module. He's haunting us. He's coming back. He's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me.
Fuck.
On Tuesday, December the 23rd, 1975. First, Geb.
What the fuck happened in here? Ugh, stuck fast. Hello?